I personally think that Victor Wembanyama will be like one of the biggest busts of all time in NBA history. Like, just look at him. He's way too small to be in the NBA. He'll just get, like, killed by Giannis in the first season, which will then tear up his foot even more than it already is. He might be big and be able to play in the European League, but once he comes over, he'll not be able to stand a chance against all these, like, other players, like Joel Embiid, Nikola Jokic, and so on.